All right, my DCUO party peoples. This suggestive here, formerly known as Kirk Cousins, aka as known as Kirk Cousins. Yes, this is me. It's on my Earth tune right here, Dirty Feats. Just want to show, I guess my little DPS rotation, what I'm working with, you know. I'm not going to say I originated this loadout, you know. This is what most people have. I've seen somebody use something a little different that's kind of the same. I think they're clipping, what is it, the gag glove with it? I haven't tried that. I don't know exactly how they do that. But this is what I work with. It's either one-handed or hand blasters. I just don't have any hand blasters on me at the moment that are high enough level. Show you what my points look like. Got a crap ton of skill points. Not a crap ton. There's people with 300, but you know, I got more than the average. I'd say more than the average bear. So this is what my tree looks like. Go down here, get Earthen Grip. You grab what I got here. Earthen Grip, shards, debris field, rumble crush. You want to get the bottom basically of everything. So I'm using all three of these moves right here, plus this move and this one. The only other thing you want to go and grab is in your skills. I'll show you that in a second. This is what I got from my iconic powers to, you know, attack chance, attack crits. Grab this just because I'm doing my one-handed, and if you don't do it right, you get fucked up a lot, and trust me, I get fucked up a lot. That's why you can go with hand blasters if you want to be on the safer side, but I'll tell you right now, I think one-handed does more damage. It's just the dude with the hand blasters that's doing the same rotation might beat you because he might survive more. So if you can stay alive, I still think one-handed. That's why a lot of people use one-handed. One-handed is better. It's just, you gotta stay alive. That's the most important part about one-handed, is staying alive. And the other skill point you want to go get with Earth, it's in every movement tree. It's something different in each one. And super speed is called speed drain. It's called gale and skimming. It's called vacuum bubble and flight. And I'm not really sure what it's called in acrobatics, but it's always gonna say what it says here. It's gonna be a supercharge that restores power to you and your allies. And what it does is it makes your fucking pet hit like a truck for like a few seconds. He'll hit like two or three times back to back. It's real quick. So you definitely want to use that on a group of ads to, fuck them up. You will fuck them up if you use that shit. So save that and use that on a group of ads, or maybe even a boss if, you've been on your boss for a minute. My skill points, I'll show you some of what I usually go for. I usually go for the precision, of course. Some people want to say might, but I won't agree with you. Not ever. Precision. In other trees, though, I will grab the might because I have a lot of SPs. Just because, there is that little bit of might damage you kind of do some moves. I don't know if any of my moves do it. Maybe Rumble Crush is might. I think Rumble Crush is might. But that's all you're using. All the other shit is, most of your damage is coming from precision, so I'm not gonna go and grab might before I grab precision. So I'll grab might, and then, on trees when I'm trying to go to bed down, I usually go for the health and defense before I even go for the power, but then I'll go for power too. That's pretty much it. I don't go for weapon mastery. I see some people using weapon mastery with pet powers. I'm not a fan of that. If I'm using hand blasters, I grab the scissor kick. I grab the pulse beam to build up my super, but I don't use that. Scissor kick. Or one-handed, and I grab the flip slash. And what you'll see me doing here is the flip slash if I do it correctly. Let's see right now. So that's pretty much it. This is usually how I start mine. I don't know if I'm the best, out there, but I do beat a lot of people. So, if you're watching this, you'll beat most people if you got the right SPs and, maybe you have better mods than me. Because I got a lot of synthetics. Shit's broken right now. But, grab the blast adapter. Grab the relentless precision. There's probably a better back mod out there for DPSing Earth, but I got the Berserker. Grab the Supercharge. That's what I got. I don't know if there's another one for Earth. There's probably one for Reinforce, which will enhance the crit of Reinforce. But you can get this one, too, for the Super. I got this one for fucking I don't know how expensive it is now. It's probably like 3 mil or more, which is still cheap compared to some head mods. But when I got it, this shit was like 1,000. It was fucking dirt cheap, dirt free. Now that shit's worth at least 3 mil. Those supercharged mods have gone up drastically. I grabbed penetrating strikes. I don't really know the difference between core strength and penetrating strikes. I've heard that penetrating strikes is better on things that are your level or higher, but you know, I'm not really sure on that. I know that they probably almost do the same amount of things. So I mean, I beat people, like I said, people beat me, and you know, I don't think it's because I'm rocking penetrating strikes. You know, I think it's because you lost. You know, maybe they got a better power. So got deadly block on my feet, max damage on my hands. I got some, you know, I got some eights. I think I might modded this dude with eights. I didn't even go Olympians, but a lot of shit synthetics. Like, I got this one as innate. Precision and power. Just regular power right there. Precision 8 right there. Health and in the blues. What was I going to say? I don't know if you need the critical ability. Honestly, don't think you do, but for some reason I went and got it anyway. I think you definitely need the critical weapon attack with Earth, but I don't think you need the critical ability. But I went ahead and got it anyway, just because I'm a scrub and I'm a noob. So that's about it, you know. You see the mods here. I mean, you know, here obviously you would want, you know, better precision mods, better than these synthetics. But I just want synthetics because I got so many SPs, and this is my ult, so I'm not gonna fucking, I'm not rich like that. As you can see, I only got 4 million on this too, and I just had to buy the void material. I'm super slacking on my. My money in this game right now. So alright, so here's my rotation, and you can see, and then maybe I don't know if I'm gonna clip together an actual raid DPS with this video in particular, but I might. I haven't decided yet. Anyway, and this is what I do here. Clip those two together, and I might go for a rumble crush, or I might go for the totem. I don't know, just depends how I'm feeling. As long as you clip a move with your fucking, you know, your fucking flip slash is really what you want to be doing. Like I said, I'm not the best Earth DPS, but I got a lot of SPs. I beat a lot of people, and you know, I clip something with my flip slash. So I mean, for the most part, if you know what you're doing, if you're doing basically what I'm doing here, you're gonna be better than, I'd say, definitely half the DPS in this game. There's some Earth DPS out there that are just fucking garbage. Like, I'm probably garbage, but I'm way better than half of them. You know what I'm saying? There's some that are just fucking terrible. Don't know what the fuck they're doing at all. You know, if you do what I'm doing here, you won't be getting carried. Let's put it that way. As long as you can stay alive and you can do what I'm doing here, you won't be getting carried. Even with fucking 90 SPs. This is all you have to do, man. This is literally all you have to do. There's people out there that just don't use the right moves, or they just don't know what they're doing. They fucking go might. And just are trash. I don't know. You know, there's just different reasons for people being trash. And I think with this, you'll do just fine, man. And of course, my numbers are skewed because they have not updated these sparring targets in forever. So I'm like one shot. My pet's like one shotting them. Even I'm almost one shotting them at times with my, look at that, 248 fucking flip slash crits. Ridiculous. So I mean, you know, just do this, basically. I mean, if you don't have a loadout already, you rock this, man, you'll do just fine. Like I said, you'll do just fine. And that's it. If you're, you know, I'd show you my super, but I don't feel like sitting here and building it up. So, anyway. It's about it. You use your super when it comes up. Like I said, I'd use it on a group of ads. You know, there's like 4 or 5 people, and there's not a big gun and not an orbital coming out, I'd pop that mug, and that shit will hit all of them a couple times really, really fast. Or use it on a boss, like, you know, if it's the last boss and your shit builds up, then I definitely use it on the last boss. I mean, what's there to lose? Anyway, this is Dirty Feats, aka Suggestive, formerly known as Kirk Cousins. Signing off. Peace and love. Subscribe, like, dislike, I don't care. Leave something in the comments. Leave some love, leave some hate. I love you all. Peace.